I'm here with boxing star Andy Ruiz, who had a big victory, and now he's 21-0 with 17 knockouts? 15 knockouts, but I know it's a lot of knockouts. So you had a big victory today. We're here in China. We're on the plane. We're heading back to, first to Taipei, then to LA. Tell me about your fight yesterday, and who do you want next?
Well, it was pretty good, man. I won in the third round. He didn't want to continue in the fourth round, but shit happens, man. And I wish he would have continued, because I started doing good in the third round, started landing my combinations, and I'm pretty sure I would have knocked him down in the fourth round, but he took away my victory, how I wanted to win. But fuck it, you know, next fight will be different. But, you know, I think Tyson Fury will be a good fight for me, you know.
His fight with David Haye just fell apart, so you can step in. And yeah. Do you think you knock out Tyson Fury?
I think I'll be, yes. I think I'll do. Yes. Yeah.
Everybody here agrees.
Fuck yeah.
You know,
he talks a lot.
He talks a lot. He hasn't fought anybody like me. I'm a pressure fighter, and I kind of do a lot better with taller guys. So I would love to fight him, man. Try to make it happen. Tyson Fury, I want you, baby. Come on, bring
talk
it on.
Talk to him. Tell him. He's listening. You're a former Olympian. You're bring now pro on. Undefeated. What do you think about him, about his style?
I think he's pretty good. He's fast. He moves around. He's tall. But I think with my speed, too, and how I move the punches, I think it'll be a really good fight.
So, Andy, really quick, I'm going to ask you about this one. Broner Maidana, who do you like?
I don't like Broner. I don't like the shit talkers. I don't like people talking too much. I want Maidana. I want Maidana to win.
Hell yeah.
You guys agree?
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Maidana's made of steel, man.
They agree with you on that one. So stay tuned. You may become an Oxnard soon. Keep us posted.
Tyson Fury, I'm coming for you, baby.
Get it, Zach.
There you have it. Andy Ruiz calling out Tyson Fury. Stay tuned. FaceTheReport.com.
Back.